Breaking news, this just in. There are multiple reports of some sort of possible intergalactic ship hovering just a few miles east of Arizona. Witnesses are claiming they've spotted a UFO descending towards Earth. It came from the distant land, kind of out of nowhere. It came from a distance, kind of out of nowhere. And who knows where it's headed.
Hey, look, it's the weirdo.
You know you creep me out, you little stupid nerd.
Hi, Noah.
Are you okay?
Oh, yeah. How was school today?
Good. The older kids called me weird again.
Don't worry about that. You remember what we said, right?
No.
The only thing that matters is your goal and where you're going, not the people around you. And Noah Richards is no weirdo, okay?
Okay.
All right. Where's Mom?
She won't be back from Europe until tomorrow.
Europe. I wonder if they're in Europe, too.
Wonder if what's in Europe.
Noah, do you remember when we watched that documentary about aliens and UFOs?
You mean unidentified flying objects?
Yeah, whatever. Remember how we made jokes and laughed it off like it wasn't real and whatever?
Yes, Dad, but I believed it. Kind of.
Noah, look. Dad may sound a little crazy right now, but don't panic. But believe me when I tell you, there may be an unidentified flying object getting closer to where we are. Now, I don't say this to scare you, but there's something coming from the distance.
Like an airplane?
No, not an airplane. Stay right here. Don't look at the light. Don't move. Don't do anything. Don't move. Stay here.
What is that?
Stay here. Stay right here. I'm going to call Mom. Don't move. It looks so desolate out there.
Thank you. Damn you, technology. Noah, what are you doing?
Okay, Noah, I need you to go to your room. Don't come out until I say so, okay? Stop. Go to your room and don't come out until I say so.
Dad? Dad?